So whereas normally you'd have the battery in one place, the motor in another place, and a wheel in a third place, then you'd have all the electronics sprinkled all over the place. We just put it in one package.